Welcome to the NWV Model Railroad Club. Today we're going to be switching an Evergreen, and I'm using my Great Northern GP9. And we have three cars to set out today. And I'm going to be picking up three cars and taking them over to Arlington as well. So what do we have for cars to set out? We have the Chattahoochee and Dutch Streel boxcar, an Erie Hopper, and an NWV boxcar. Let's see, the CIRR is going down to Elmer's Feed, which is just to the left of the camera. The NWV boxcar is going to Evergreen Fuel, which is behind me to the right. And the hopper car is going up. Okay, so the hopper car we'll have to switch out later. So let's get that. We'll have to do that and after switching down here. Okay. Well, I'm going to have to run around the brown boxcar on the left. The gray boxcar in front of me is going to stay right where it is. I guess what I'll do is I'll do my runaround move right now. And I'll be switching around with a caboose on a boxcar on each end of my train. Our gray boxcar is going to go right here on the right at Elmer's Feed and Seed. And the brown NWV boxcar is going to go down there at Evergreen Fuel. Right about there. I don't know what's going on with the headlight on this engine. We're all done switching down in that part of the green. Now we gotta take care of that hopper car. Actually, that's going to be the last stage. I have two cars to pick up on the same siding with that Erie hopper car. So we'll come down there, grab the hopper car, and the two others that are down on that siding. There's our two pickups for this part of Evergreen. Now we run around our caboose, and we're going to head up to the power plant. You can see the power plant just up there. Up on the hill above the train. Let's take our short train up through the helix to the power plant. Since our hopper car is loaded with coal for the plant, I'm going to put it in the coal unloading spot where the boxcar is. So I'm going to move the boxcar out of the way. And our pickup is the yellow flat car way down there. Switching is done here at power plant, and we've got our train. I just need to get my car cards and waybills, and we'll be ready to roll on to Arlington. I'll use the switcher to take my caboose off. And I figured out that the cars that I need are way down here on the far right track number one. So I'll get my switcher down there. So now I have the three cars for my train heading back to Evergreen. Two, three. The car cards and waybills are there. I still have to switch the three cars I brought in. There's the Erie, the QTTX, and the MSTL. And they're going to mill. So we're done switching. All I need to do is put the switcher away. I'm going to put it on the switcher lead right down the bottom center. All we need to do is now is put our engine on the siding, and we're done. Shift is over. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please leave a thumbs up down below. If you have any questions or comments about what I was doing today or about the Northwestern Vermont Model Railroading Association, You can either leave a question or comment down below, or you can email us. And let's see, we'll put a link in there someplace for the NWV Model Railroad Association website. Take care. I hope you have a happy holiday.